is the added value of your model to this course?
Okay, we did design thinking, and design thinking as an approach to innovation. In my point of view, I hope that the class experimented a new language to create new ideas, to work in a team, to develop creativity and imagination, and so it's about this. It's about experimenting new tools. But is mostly something that I like to think about, rediscover a little bit some like the child that all of us was once upon a time, and like children, use curiosity, use creativity, and use collaboration and play to work on innovation and to also work on entrepreneurship.
So how the design thinking can help you in your professional life and in your entrepreneurial approach?
Actually, this course helps me to make my idea concrete, to refine it, and what I learned most here that I could actually start from the root of the problems. Especially when we did the last activity, I could actually deal with the problems from the roots. And what I learned that would really actually help me concerning my professional life is that actually I can fail without losing money if I follow this strategy, which really means lots of to me. I mean, any loss except loss of money is always great.
What is the added value of your module to this master?
I think that the message is that if you want to be successful in building a new business, having a competitive business model is what you need.
In which way this module can help you in your professional life?
This model, or let's say the Hugo model explanation, will help me in building a social innovation model or practice in my local or region where I live, and which is much more much related with my actual job and profession, working in regional development and also agricultural regional development in Albania.
So today you have approached our students to the LeanUp startup methodology. In which consists this methodology?
The idea behind the Lean approach is creating something new when you have no money, no people, and no time. So the basic idea behind the Lean startup technology is to try to build something as soon as you can in order to check if the market is ready for your ideas. This is more or less the idea, basic idea behind the Lean technology, Lean startup approach, sorry.
In how you think you can put in practice this methodology that you have learned in your future project, professional project?
Actually, it supported us with a new technique, Zalin technique, to create a business model for only a lean business model to update my idea, because I should start from nowhere and target the customer segment which has a problem, and I should care about the customer, how they feel. In a simple way, I should put myself in their shoes to find the solution in simple way, and the simple strategy can apply, and I can convince the founder who can share with me and interpret the market and distribute my product in easy way and in simple and short time. That's it.